Hello, it's Tuesday, 19th of February, 2013, and I'm Martin Smith, financial analyst at UFX Markets Trading Support Center with your daily trading outlook. US dollar gained versus most major currencies as the European Central Bank president said he sees risks in the euro area's recovery. US markets were closed in observance of President's Day. Technically, the NASDAQ trend is still bullish, and it's expected to keep rising toward 2740. According to the 4-hour chart, the S&P 500 trend is bearish as long as the index maintains its resistance level of 1522. Gold fell by 0.40%, closing at $1,609 an ounce. However, crude oil gained by 0.20%, closing at $95.90 a barrel. The euro fell versus the dollar as European Central Bank President Mario Draghi said the euro's appreciation added downside risk to inflation and reiterated there were risks to the eurozone's economic outlook. Technically, the pair is still in a downward trend channel and the bearish trend will remain as long as it's trading below the 133.80 resistance level. The cable declined to its lowest level in 7 months versus the dollar after Bank of England policymaker Martin Wheel said the UK exports may benefit from the country's currency's decline. Technically, the pound dollar is bearish below the 155.80 resistance level and the pair may again test its strong support level of 154. If the pair fails to break the support level, however, it may rise to the 156 area once again. No economic data is expected today. The Japanese yen fell against most major currencies after financial leaders from the G20 promised not to devalue their currencies to boost exports and avoided singling out Japan for any direct criticism. There is high speculation that the Japanese currency will probably weaken a little further in anticipation of more aggressive easing. Technically, the dollar yen is bullish as long as it's trading above the 92.80 support level. No economic data is expected today. Well, that's it for today. We hope you've enjoyed our review and you'll tune in again tomorrow morning as we continue to bring you the latest market news. Until then, be sure to log in to ufxmarkets.com for all your trading needs. Your personal account manager is able to answer all of your questions. The UFX Markets Trading Support Center wishes you a successful trade.